Two Canterlot ponies stuck on the moon, stuck on the moon, stuck on the moon. Two Canterlot ponies stuck on the moon, stuck on the moon, stuck on the moon. Guess who's back? Back again. Luna's back. Tell a friend. Luna's back, Luna's back. I must just be a monster, cause nopony wants to see Nightmare no more. They want Luna, I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Luna, this is what I'll give ya. A little bit of loudness from the royal system. Some nightmares that are jumpstart your heart quicker than the shock Rainbow Dash got at the hospital when she stopped sitting around and started reading. Figured out theory news really captivating. You waited this long to stop debating. Well, I'm back, the fun has been doubled and some still hating. I know that you're having fun, Miss Pinky, but your manic antics are aggravating. So the CMC's all scared of me, won't let me be me, so help me please. Trying to shut down Nightmare Night, you see, but they felt so empty without me. So, what if the kids, I'll do it for kicks. After all, they seem to love it, especially Pip. But get ready, cause this night's about to get scary. Cause I'm gonna let her out, here comes Nightmare Baby. Now this looks like a night for me. So every opponent, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal weed, cause he feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a night for me. So every opponent, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal weed, cause he feels so empty without me. Little stallions, call off the battalions. I'm rocking this fun thing, I want some medallions. Been in prison years, counted in thousands. Till someone came along on a mission and yelled, friend, a visionary, Twilight is scary. A friendship revolution, she tells me come down to her level. First just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my flank. But it's a disaster, such a catastrophe that you can see so little love. My face is scared of me. Well, I'm back, Princess Luna, 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 Luna. Making my debut no sooner, 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 sooner. Spiders, I'm tossing apples, I'm bobbing like a winner. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. There's Princess on Celesting, done resting in your kids' fears and nesting. Testing attention ponies, feel the tension every time I'm on the screen. An announcement, a royal decree, you're going to love me. Now this looks like a night for me. So every opponent, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal weed, cause you feel so empty without me. I said this looks like a night for me. So every opponent, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal weed, cause you feel so empty without me. Y'all better back it, I'll go tit for tat with any pony who's making children frantic. Rainbow Dash kids, you can get your cloud kicked. Worse than these little Pinkie Pie antics. In Twilight, well I guess you are alright. Even dressed up as a couple thousand year old guy. But Fluttershy, come on now, let go, it's over. Can't you see, I am not Nightmare, let's be fair. Just give me a signal anytime that my royal voice comes off as an insult. I've been gone on the moon for so long, I kinda don't even know where I'm going wrong. But sometimes it just seems every pony only wants to run from me. Well, this must mean that I'm frightening. What do you see that's so obscene? Well, I'm not the real queen of Equestria. I'm not the worst thing since Trollestia, who used her students so selfishly. But I'm just glad her friendship helped me. Hey, there's a concept that works. Concentrated friendship in magical bursts. Now I hope that the magic can make them see they would feel so empty without me. Now this looks like a night for me. So every opponent, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal weed, cause you feel so empty without me. I said this looks like a night for me. So every opponent, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal weed, cause you feel so empty without me.
Did what you meant for it to do, Twilight Sparkle.
Just wait.
For what? For them to scream some more?
Oh, Princess Luna, I know there's not gonna be any more Nightmare Night, but do you suppose maybe you could come back next year and scare us again anyway?
Child, art thou saying that thou likest me to scare you? It's really